There's no view of New Orleans like the one from the top of the Four Seasons. You don't have to check in to check out the hotel that's the address for a one-minute elevator trip to the sky.
This must be what it's like to be a bird from up here.
A beautiful bird's eye view of New Orleans.
And what kind of bird would you be, Ruby Knox?
I would be an eagle.
No doubt.
And you?
Probably a pelican.
The state bird of Louisiana.
From the French Quarter to the mighty Mississippi, you even get a glimpse of Bourbon Street as your backyard. From the 33rd and 34th floors, what used to be part of the roof is now an indoor-outdoor adventure, a vertical village of a high-rise theme park called View Orleans.
David Rand, you used to run the 112-story Stratosphere in Las Vegas before you came here as general manager, more like the captain of a luxury liner.
View Orleans is the best place for a lifetime local or a first-time visitor to start or continue their New Orleans experience, where you can get a little taste of everything this beautiful city has to offer.
A high-tech show and tell tells the story of New Orleans, from food to music and more. Above the Four Seasons, you can see every season, from the top down to earth. You'll know what it means to view Old Orleans.
You can smell the gumbo from here.
Bill Wood, WGNO News.